Last week we jumped up from 7th place to 4th place.
What a fantastic performance you just gave.
But now there's only 6 acts left and we're really feeling the pressure.
Scary not having Allie here.
Yeah, especially because this week there's 2 songs.
Yeah, I'm just scared because like she has like big parts in the song too. Mm-hmm.
We're just a little nervous.
Allie isn't here. She went back to Texas for her grandfather's funeral. She doesn't come back until Tuesday, and to add to the pressure, it's an unplugged performance, and so it's all about the vocals and the harmonies, and she's not here to do that with us.
It's scary.
Yeah, it is scary. But at the same time, if we work hard enough, we could definitely make it to that top 3. I'm sure of it.
Forget top 3. We can actually win this.
True. Touché.
You go, girl.
I think we have to get into the semifinals. The song is actually pretty challenging, so we really have to step up our game.
Fifth Harmony doesn't do harmony. That's the problem. Fifth Harmony sings, and they sing well, but they never sing harmony.
I can't stand when people say, like, you guys can't harmonize. You guys are incredible, and everyone needs to see that.
Unplugged is a perfect opportunity to demonstrate our harmony.
You gotta push a lot more. Normani, you gotta really own this part.
I feel like there's huge pressure. I haven't had a lead part in a while. And I don't wanna be the one to mess this up for us because at this stage of the competition, it's super easy to go home.
I think that I can do it.
It's just a confidence thing. Like, do you wanna win?
I do.
Then just sing like it.
They will have to do something awesome to stay in this competition.
All right, let's try it again.
I feel like there's more pressure definitely this week. Vocally, we have to be 110%.
Normani.
What happened with you in the last week? You know, you were chosen because you're good, and you always got to keep your confidence up.
A lot at stake this week, more than ever, but we know we're up for it.
It's been a tough week. Allie's been gone. Normani's had it rough and everything. Allie's back, and
we're definitely going to go out there, and we're going to sing our hearts out and give it absolutely everything we have.
Harmony!